In my in my presence. That will cost you your life.
Let me go, please. Please help me. Anyone.
You dirty thief. I'll have your hands for that.
What have I done wrong?
That the favor is returned.
What happened here?
These are dark days.
Good luck. The family is sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins? A few coins. All I ask for is but a few coins. Like this, just a few coins, please. I beg of you, sir. I beg of you, just a few coins, please.
You've no reason to be here. Leave now.
Go away, peasant.
Be gone, beggar.
I have your head! Ah!
So what you got there?
Rubbish. The man had no coin to speak of, just some damn tube. All I found was a bit of paper with these nonsense scratchings.
Them's not nonsense, but words and letters.
Why is a man putting words and letters in a tube? It's a waste of tube, if you ask me.
Must be important. Give it here, and I'll have a look.
Like you helped last time. I ain't letting you steal this.
Well, ain't you clever? Have fun with it, then.
Anyone want to do that?
Look, look. What's he doing?
Stop acting like a child.
What a fool.
No, please, don't leave me. Just a few boys.
Don't have any money.
That fool must be out of his mind.
Die!
What the hell do you
heathen!
Where?
You're a dead man!
You think you can lose me? Heathen, you'll pay dearly!
You can't do that!
Thank you. Thank you. I'll find a way to repay this kindness. I swear it.
You dare steal in my presence?
A few coins.
That will cost you your life.
But a few coins.
Anyone help me?
Die.
Is that man thinking?
Stop it, please!
See this! Cut you down!
Help me!
So don't think I couldn't have handled them myself. Still, you've done right by me. I'll see to it that the favor is returned.
Doing?
Odd. Why would you do that? Strange man.
door!
Garnier de la Pluse is a good man! He means only to help! He's sworn an oath to serve and save! A promise he won't betray! Soon, my friends, soon the good doctor will attend to your needs. Be patient, hold hope close. There are many in need of aid, and only one of him. He works tirelessly to serve and save, but these things take time.
Mercy! Mercy! Don't kill me. I'll do anything you want.
You serve Garnier?
He makes me say these things to keep the people from revolting, to give them hope and make them eager for his touch.
Tell me everything you can about the man.
Yes, of course. I know what happens within, what he really does.
Go on.
Not sick, not wounded when they enter, but once he's got his hands on them, then the pain begins.
He's no healer then, just a sick, cruel man.
I don't know what it is he does to make them cry so loud, but it must be stopped before more are made to suffer. Will you stop him?
It's why you still live.
He is cautious. You must pick the proper time. Go to him when he attends to the patients. He forgets the world around him, becomes lost in his work. Yes, strike then.
I thank you for the information.
Then you'll let me go?
Would that I could.
Sacrifice!
Heaven! Heaven!
Oh,
to your sound mind.
It's forbidden for you to be here. Heathen! You'll die for that! You can't run forever! Where are you? You can't get away from me!
If he hurt himself, I'm not helping.
Supposed to be.
Altair! He's after me! He saw me! He will kill me! And my wife and children! What a mess! Have you come to end my misery? No. Al-Mualim has more compassion than I thought. Could you help me then? A knight of the Hospitallier is after me. If you could eliminate him, you would do a fellow... a real honor. I've been here in Akkar since the Crusaders were laying siege. I can give you important information in return. It is done. He's dead. Oh, I am extremely grateful. So, here is what I know about Garni de Naplouse, Grand Master of the Hospitalier. Garni lets his patients roam the halls of his fortress. No one, save scholars, may enter his personal workspace, and the rooftops are guarded by archers. I'm sure this information will help deliver Garni to the gates of hell.
Hands to your field.